describe how lateralization occurs.
Lateralization occurs during the wet season. Mineral salts in the top layer of the soil dissolve in rainwater. The dissolved minerals percolate or seep downwards from the topsoil to the subsoil, that is silica and basis. Number three, the dissolved minerals move or are deposited further downwards on the lower layer. Insoluble minerals such as iron and aluminium accumulate on the top layers to form a crust or laterites.
Lateralization of soil. Tropical withering is a prolonged process of chemical withering which produces a wide variety in the thickness, grade, chemistry, or mineralogy of the resulting soils. The initial product of withering are essential colonized rocks called saprolites. How lateralization occurs.
1. During the wet season, mineral salts in the top layer of the soil dissolve in the rain. 2. The dissolved minerals percolate downwards from the topsoil to the subsoils, that is silica and bases. 3. The dissolved minerals move are deposited further downwards to the lower layer. 4. Insoluble minerals such as iron and aluminium accumulate on the top layers to form a crust of laterites.
We proceed to the next question.